The Paediatric Formulations Research Framework faces every day the important issue of the lack of evidence to guide the design of age-appropriate and acceptable dosage forms for pediatric population. While in Europe and worldwide only 30% of marketed drugs are pediatric, the use of unlicensed and off-label medicines in children is widespread, with few information on the effects on children of these off-label drugs and their excipients. Critical gaps are evident in developing high-quality, new age-appropriate medicines for children, as there are substantial differences in pediatric anatomy and physiology that can make complex the dosage adjustment and influence the performance of a drug due to the constant growth of the child that determines changes in absorption, distribution, metabolism, and elimination of drugs. In this scenario, EPTRI, the European Pediatric Translational Research Infrastructure, aims to support tailored formulations and expedite the adoption of innovative technologies for better and safer dosage forms for children. From April 2018 to November 2019, a large survey has been performed within the pediatric scientific community. More than 1,000 key scientists in preclinical and translational research for pediatric drug development were identified and invited to participate to the EPTRI survey. Moreover, another survey was addressed to the potential user community to identify the needs in the pediatric research landscape. As results, a total of 330 research units distributed across 29 countries in the European research area describe their specific fields of activity, scientific competencies, human resources, tools, facilities, services available, as well as the perceived gaps and obstacles to pediatric research. And a total of 29 research units distributed across Europe declared to have expertise in pediatric medicines formulation and have been grouped in four specific research fields: pre-formulation capacity, formulation development, drug delivery, and palatability assessments. In conclusion, results from the EPTRI surveys suggested how to cover needs in pediatric research with a coordinated action between all the stakeholders. Expertise and capacities were identified to set up a thematic research platform within EPTRI to enable development of suitable pediatric formulations to mitigate the impact of shortage of appropriate medicines for children and to timely deliver child-friendly drugs.